peer in through this way into the creek. And I'm continuing. Movement over there. Could be a deer or an elk. It's getting about that time where they'd come out. Maybe we'll see one.
Don't fall in.
Yep.
You fall in, save the camera. Fish this creek, I think you'd have a pair of pit waders. You would just slog your way right down to the creek, you know?
Yeah. Okay, we're on a very traversable trail following the creek, and from what I understand, this trail goes for miles along the creek, and it's kind of nice. It would be make a very good trail to travel and not be seen.
Yeah, lots of places to hide.
Yeah. Oh yeah, something or somebody could hide in here really easy. It's always been my contention that the Mogollon monster uses this creek to travel up and down the rim. And there's been a lot of vocalizations and a lot of sightings in this area. I can certainly see why. There's plenty of food in here. Plenty of vegetation to hide in. We're fairly close to a campground, so yeah, there's a lot of people, but they're mostly up over that ridge there. So they would be able to travel pretty safely without being seen by the people, unless they pop out for a little while into the open. Was it going to disappear into the bushes there? Tunnel under, or?
I was just looking at the little hole right there, see if there's anything under.
Probably about as far as in as we're going to go.
Well, Grandpa's sitting taking a break, so I'll go and wander down this trail for a little bit.
Ooh, something made me jump. Definitely a nice area though. All right, time to head back.